A family in crisis.
My weight has totally isolated me.
I'm a burden towards my mother and my sister.
We have an addiction. We need help.
How the doctors plan to save their lives.
I don't want to bury a child.
Then the controversial pill that could end HIV and AIDS forever.
Who is this actually being prescribed
to? Anybody that has blood.
If I told everybody, just go and take this pill instead of using condoms.
Just say no. Doesn't work.
New doctors.